Dear world leaders,
we all know that the climate crisis is here.
We can see it all around us.
We are all affected by it.
और अगर ये हमारे ऊपर होता तो
we would do something about it.
In fact, some of us already are.
Biduni kithe hijweni.
Sikwenzela umphakathi.
In our businesses,
oorsti nutgta.
Now it's your turn.
As our leaders,
as the ones bestowed with power,
the power to represent the people,
to represent me and me.
And me.
And all three of us.
Don't forget me.
Please listen.
Listen to the land.
Listen to the ocean.
Listen to the science.
And we have some requests.
Actually, we have some demands.
We demand that you cooperate with one another.
We demand that you send a message to polluters.
Stop using fossil fuels.
Now is the time.
The time for you to act.
You need to make long-term commitments.
Commitments to reduce greenhouse gas emissions.
And when you do,
the world will be a better place instantly.
I want you to look after my future.
Learn what you can do to help solve the climate crisis by visiting climaterealityproject.org.